Pi Data Link is an application that is offered as an add-in to Microsoft Excel, also Lotus 1-2-3, and it lets you import data into a spreadsheet format for observation or further analysis. All of the data link functions are driven by the Pi Data Link menu. You will notice that when it is installed in Excel, there is a Pi menu at the top, and the menu is broken out into different sections as separated by the horizontal rulers. In the first section, these are functions that retrieve single values. In the second section are functions that retrieve series or arrays of values. These are things, functions that return values from a certain start time to an end time, or over a specific range of time. The third section is filled with functions that retrieve not raw values, but values that have had some sort of calculation performed on them. The next segment down is alternative tag identification methods, and this is essentially the module database section. There is a trend object that you can place in your spreadsheet, and then finally the standard connection settings, help, and about sections. And we'll talk about each of these menu sections as we go through this part of the course. A few notes about the settings panel. There are a few options here. For the most part, people don't change them from their default settings. For example, when you have an array of values, do you want them to appear in a row or in a column? Most people like to see the columns. You can have your Pi server name returned when you have information such as tag name returned. You can use Pi server time zone. This is used if your Pi server is in a different time zone than the client tool. By default, Pi Data Link will use the client's time zone. Do you want to display the characters $N/A or not available instead of just blank fields when there are more cells than you have data to fill? And do you want to observe the localized time strings for the operating system? This is driven by the regional settings in Windows. By default, Datalink will try to observe all of your local time strings. If you click Locale Independent, then we will ignore the localized settings when we parse things like timestamps. So those are the Datalink settings, and you can find them in the Pi menu under Pi and Settings. One note on installing Datalink: when you actually run the install kit, it registers all the components with your system and installs the files in the correct place. But when you open up Excel, you will not see this Pi menu at the top. You actually have to activate the add-in. And to do that, you go to Tools and Add-ins. And in the list here, what you won't see is Pi Datalink. And what you'll have to do is browse your system for that. And your Datalink add-in will be on your C drive in Program Files, Pi PC, and Excel. And the add-in is called Pi PC 32. That is the Pi Datalink add-in. You will have to browse to that. Once you browse to that and select it, the Pi Datalink entry will appear here in your available add-ins, and you will be able to check and uncheck it as well. Also, in this demonstration, on this system we have batch view loaded, but we will not be addressing that as it is a separately licensed product from Datalink.